More and more of our lives are lived online. We shop online, so there's financial transactions that involves. We communicate with people online, communications that are sometimes highly personal or sensitive in nature. And as more and more of our lives have begun to be lived on the internet, computer security has become increasingly important. And computer security is a fascinating topic. It combines really interesting system building with some really beautiful and very mysterious mathematics that sort of underpins how encryption works. And so it's a fun thing to talk about. Computer security is also sort of a neat David and Goliath type story, because we're trying to stay safe online, we just, us individuals, and yet what menaces us on the internet are frequently really powerful governments, really powerful corporations that might want to know what we're doing online for just so they can sell us something better, or in certain cases they might want to know what we're doing online for a variety of sort of nefarious purposes. Happily, we have some really powerful tools to try to stay safe online, and these include really great encryption protocols. They include, you know, best practices in terms of how to keep ourselves safe. And I think that's sort of a really fascinating part of the internet. I think to some degree, part of the liberating experience of the internet today is really predicated on understanding computer security, understanding how to make sure that your connections with various sites are encrypted, how to use various encryption tools in order to, you know, conduct private conversations if you want to. And happily, we have these tools at our disposal. If we know how to use them, we can use them to stay safe online. So it's a fun topic. Talk about how we encrypt traffic, how a lot of the messages that are exchanged on the internet are actually composed. Talk a little bit about how we keep various services private, make sure that they can't be used by people that aren't supposed to. And there's some really fun stories in this area too, which is one of my favorite parts. So from hacks that took down security contractors to hacks that stopped weapons programs that other countries were trying to run, some really, really fun and interesting war stories about computer security gone wrong or computer security gone right. So this will be a fun topic, lots to learn here. Is that how, am I doing it right?
No, you gotta put the other arm right too.
Oh, really?
If you dab at the end of this video, I guarantee
I hope the camera's on, man, because I hope we're dabbing for credit roll.